I have no idea what the fresh pulp stands for over here on the right. Fortunately, I have a minute and 20 seconds to figure it out. I'm really curious. So, I believe it should be something interesting. The amount of follower, 1,324 followers on our beloved Twitch channel. Interesting. So, now the only thing I have left is to follow the chat somehow. So let's try to do it from the phone as the other computer creates some noise which disturbs me. The microphone picks it up pretty decently. So let's see if I can watch my own stream and follow the chat. Probably not. I don't know how to do anything in this application, but fortunately I have a bullet game to
10,
focus on.
9,
so
8,
let's
7,
see. Had a
6,
productive chess
5,
day.
4,
let's see
3,
if I can end
2,
the day with a productive
0.
Bullet session. Good luck. Oh my god, a great opponent in the first round. And he's quite fast, as you can see. Interesting. Knight e4. Good move. What is this? Did he blunder? He gave me... Oh, it's a hyper bullet. Oh my god. It's hyper bullet. I didn't notice. Holy moly. Oh, that's not good. Oh no, I was so close to grabbing the pawn. Okay, good start. Oh my god, it's hyper bullet. Why did I enter this tournament? I'm not as good in hyper bullet, but I'll try. This is the only way I can improve, by practicing. I was so close to forcing a draw by capturing the last pawn. Anyway, now that I know it's hyper, I can just pre-move my way to victory. Used 1 second so far, like a boss. Three seconds, yeah baby. I need to somehow follow my own stream. I don't know how to do it. So I cannot see the chat for the moment, but even this computer creates noise when I'm streaming, so I'm not sure what I can do. Okay, I'll just play without seeing the chat. You guys, I'll check it out after the tournament. I'm not very good at multitasking anyway. I had mate in one. Okay. Interesting. The guy with 2600 still in the game. So at least I won quickly. Oh no. Okay, good. Everything is good again. Lovely. What is going on? I want his king to come over. This knight is trapped and I'm out of time. No. Okay, I'm good. No! Oh my god. Very bad at the hyper bullet. Okay, let's hope for the best. Alright, good job. Before I go back to the tournament, I'll try really quickly to watch my own stream. I think it works. Okay. Yes. I can see the chat finally. I think so. Seems like there is no activity for now. Just a moment. There was something here I wanted. Okay, so now I'll be able to see the chat. Doing the games. Okay. No. Nice. Is Tal ever going to do a Q&A? Yes, every month through my Patreon page. Yes, lucky me. Good job. Okay, do I still have hopes for first place? I don't know. I'm very much behind, like 12 points behind already. And the hyper bullet was never my thing. Okay, my goal is to remain above 2500 until the end. Okay, nicely done. Seems good so far. It's my move actually. I think he didn't play the right move order for that opening. Put the knight here, create a blockade forever. Ah, not so. There goes my forever and ever. Lost. Same guy with 2600. Okay, time pressure needs to be improved. The time pressure skills. It's hard. Harder than usual to commentate on this time control. Resigned. Bishop takes b5 was the move that ended his hopes. Interestingly enough. Okay. Oh no. Use check. He missed it. Okay. Moving on. He had queen a4 check. Oh! That was a very bad blunder. Missing so many pieces in one move. Okay. Let's try to get back to the game somehow. So bad. Whew. This is not very easy for me. Still above 2500 despite everything. Wow, how lovely. Everything is here for my taking. Actually, I have mate in one. Let's not be greedy. Pity. Can sacrifice? Seems practical. Maybe it isn't. Losing piece by piece. Again, top seed, got his queen at least. Before losing on time as regular, as usual. Okay, nice. Moves in the opening so far. I have no idea what I'm doing. But it feels funky. Oh, I didn't look at his moves. Seriously? Seriously? Okay. Whoa. All right. Managed to avoid losing on time there. I know. I usually don't berserk break, especially in hyper bullet. So I hope nobody will hate me for it. And this is a dirty trick, but it's a good idea in general to keep them honest, because when they pre-move too much, they are using it in their favor when they shouldn't. Oh my god, almost losing for a moment there. Okay, let's mate him. Okay. How many points? 32. Okay, I'm far, but not that far away. I want one win from Cozy. That's what I want in this tournament. That's the only trick they always have in this kind of tournaments. Okay, now I pre-move until the end, more or less. Right. Fifty viewers already. For such a spontaneous stream, it's not so bad. Somehow I made it. I thought I would lose on time. Usually a better strategy is to grab the pawn, but I don't want to go for the draw. Losing and drawing is almost the same for me when the flame is involved and when I'm running after the first place. Okay. Thank you for berserking. It's always a pleasure. I like losing tempi. It's fun. Okay, good job. Still with the flame, and the winner, the leader just lost, so I have a chance to be back on track. If I play against him, I just have to avoid losing. Oopsie-poo. Oh, it was mate in one with rook h6. Oh, nice. Nice trick at the end. Oh, he already has the flame again. He managed to win twice since the last time I've seen him. Okay. Somehow he's too quick. Too quick, too strong. Oh, and just as I'm doing the bluffs, I'm playing against him. I didn't see who my opponent was. It was a bad call. Okay. Oh man. Yes! Oh my god, this was close. This was close. I got him. This was my main objective, and now I have a chance of winning the tournament if I'm quick enough. feeling reckless. I won. Okay, I'm kind of leading for the moment, so not too bad, not too bad. Just don't lose this particular one. Just have to concentrate. I think I got what it takes to be the champ. You're the best around. That's annoying. Okay. Got this one, leading by 2 points with one game to go. Need to win it on time. No, too quick, too nervous with the clock. Because the tournament is finishing in 9 seconds. It's not fair when they play slowly. Come on. Okay, at least I won the game. So rating wise, I think I'm, and the guy also didn't manage to win his game. Oh, lovely. I took unnecessary risks because I wanted to win the last game without losing time. I mean, without, before the tournament ends, but I managed.